So today we're going to talk about the small and medium business retailers and what they can get out of Amazon Web Services and the cloud. When a particular customer who's in the food delivery business came to us, they were obviously looking at a three-party system: customers, restaurant, and delivery drivers. But initially, they were mainly focused on optimizing the current application. And so they really needed a system that could adapt to demand and deliver consistently at the right cost. They moved to cloud initially in order to get that scale better and be able to get that auto-scaling from the cloud. We moved them to containers. We moved them to be able to auto-scale based on demand without having to think about it. But we also optimized some of their systems. So we optimized their database. We moved it to Aurora and got 5 times better performance. We also added different services from cloud like DynamoDB and et cetera that helped them really flesh out that application. The same application now on cloud, but now auto-scaling, reacting to demand, and much better performance for the customer. The second stage after that is they would look at data. And you move your data to cloud to make it work for you. You don't just move it there to sit there. So you move the data to cloud so that you can combine it with other data, public data, and other type of information that you can get. And now you have a holistic view of your data, your business, and then you move towards leveraging systems such as machine learning, artificial intelligence, to actually make use of that data. So think about personalization. We think about personalization simply, as a recommendation system. As, when you buy a book, other people that bought this book also bought these other books. You might want to look at those. That's one type of personalization, but it can be taken much further than that. It can be taken to understand the whole situation the customer is in and how we can actually deliver a better business outcome to their customers, because we now have a holistic view of the data and we now can use machine learning, artificial intelligence to personalize that whole experience. So overall, they kept the same application, moved it to cloud, but it became more efficient, it became more resilient, and it became more aware of being able to scale based on demand, so you didn't have to manage it. So this particular customer was able to achieve a 20% better delivery time from not optimizing the application, but optimizing the business outcome and adding all that data to the situation that helped them make those business decisions.